When I was born, I never knew my father. All I knew that he passed away. Born to a Hindu family, my mom never pressured me to practice Hinduism. Instead, she sent me to a Christian school and church on Sundays with my friends. I kind of knew God, but back then I was so little. My mom remarried and moved to Canada. Over there, my stepdad abused and molested me. I had told my mother, and we got Canadian police involved. Things never worked out in Canada, so me and my mom moved to New Zealand, hoping for a better start. Starting my life changed, and I was involved with the wrong people. Then I met my dream man, who I thought was my dream man. Our relationship was just body contact. We tried, we had age gap for 10 years. I started looking for love outside of my relationship. Because I wasn't getting the affection, the love I wanted from him. I cried, I thought I just didn't belong there. I didn't belong, I don't need love. You know, I just felt like that, yep, that's it, I need to end my life. I had suicidal thoughts. I had tried to cut myself, not once but twice. We broke up. I came to Auckland thinking that I would have a fresh start. I got spoiled here more because I was staying alone. I still had wrong friends here in Auckland. One day, an uncle I knew contacted me and he said, would you like to come to church with me? And I thought of it and I said, yes, why not? And then he took me to church, Indian Christian Life Center. When I walked into church, I felt something different in me. When praise and worship was going on, I cried my heart out. I cried my heart out. I don't know what it was. I don't know what it was that was just taking everything out of me. Then an angel sent from God. A lady, she walked towards me from behind and she held me. And I hugged her so tightly and I cried so much. It just felt like I belonged there. I'll never forget that moment in church where I met her. I met God. Even though I knew God, I didn't know God was so close to me, that He was doing so much with me. And now it was time for me to come and connect to God. To come to the real lover that I've been looking, the real Father that's been looking out for me. Today my prayers and heart's desires have come true, all because of that one opportunity. I had to go to church. Indian Christian Life Center has been a home for me. And in this home, I found people like Ronald and Rosie, who have been a father and mother and spiritual leaders to me, made me feel welcome, and it was a rough journey. But thanks to God, I've come this far.